Alright folks, Jonathan here. This is video number 2 in a few I'm doing on the DJM-400 mixer, and in these videos we're looking at the in-loop sampler feature. In video number 1, I recorded into this bank here, number 1, 2 and number 3, I recorded DeLacy Hideaway. I recorded different segments of the music. Let's just have a quick listen. Okay, there you go. Prior to doing this second video, I recorded another track, which was Tori Amos' Professional Widow, and I put it in these two here. There you go. Now, in this video, we're going to be looking mainly at something called the level depth. Now, if we take a closer look, what we're going to do now, I'm going to play the music without using the sampler at all. So here we go. Now, with the actual level depth set to minimum, I'm going to press this button here so it starts to flash. Now, I'm going to now press one of these, like so. Now, watch what happens when I move the level depth up to maximum. The sample comes in. So basically, from 5 o'clock to 12 o'clock, you have a mix of the sample and the music that's actually being played through the CDJ. And then from 12 o'clock through to 5 o'clock, you will only hear the sample. But of course, it's not in beat. How do we get it in beat? This is how you do it. If I now press any one of these buttons, what's happening now is that sample is ready to be used. And now by pressing this button in beat, I can then bring it in beat with the music as follows. And stop, like so. And if I only want the sample, set it to max and have a listen. If I want the sample to mix in with the music, I set it either from the minimum to 12 o'clock point. Now I can do that with any of the other samples that I've got here. So we'll go to another one. Let's actually do a Tori Amos track. Here we go. Okay, video number 2 in a selection I'm doing on the in-loop sampler feature of the DJM-400 mixer. I hope it's been a help. Bearing in mind, I'm not an expert. This gives you a general idea on the functions of this particular mixer here. Thanks for watching, practice and enjoy.